another Wraggys Beers, Wines and Spirits review. At the Castle Rock Fat and Fiddle pub in Meadows in Nottingham. And I've got my son and one of my mates in the background and taking the piss. So this was Sherwood, and it's a stout, 4.5%. Neon black pour, light tan head. Subtle roasty nose, just got some dharma. Bastard. And anyway. Shit, spill some more down there. He's making me laugh. You know, it's not right.
Why are you looking over there, Billy? You're looking at the pumps.
Yes, lots of pumps in here. So anyway, yeah. 4.5%. Subtle roasty nose on this.
4.5 PSL.
Easy drinking. Nice stout. Yeah. Luckily, I'm on my own now. You know, no one's at the back of me. Although I've got two in front of me, they're taking the piss, but I can't do them all.
You take the piss. I said,
bring on the girls! Sorry, Billy.
No, I'm trying to be sensible.
Yeah. Sorry, sure.
I'm trying to be sensible. Shh. Got the people over there watching over me as well, and then there's these two here watching and taking the mic as they do. Good atmosphere in tonight. Lots of people in the pub, but also outside the pub. Lots of people here. It's you know, waiting for the football match. We're going home to watch the football match, hopefully. 4.5%. Easy drinking.
No idea away from it. You read it from being corner. Green blue.
Nice tasting stout, easy drinking.
Bring it back, let's just see what you're reading.
Good 4.1% out of 5. Do apologise for the fruity language.
That's a new mover.
He's had a drink, and I've had a drink as well, I'm still being sensible.
50 shades of G.
yeah, very decent start from Castle Rock Brewery. And I've got to kill the review off. Thanks for watching.
Sorry.